might be a liqueur shanty. What's that green tea? I'm not sure.
So the joys of cycling in Bradford. So yeah, I had the bad kick on the train and now I've got the burnout, which is a beechwood smoked porter, 5.8%. It's a little bit two of my favourite Brass Castle beers. So yeah, I was talking in my head and so, but yes, Moulton is a beautiful place. Used to go all the time with my friend Neil. So I bought these two dedicated beers, the Badakir, which first time we went to Brass Castle Neil, he bought the Crowler, which is like a giant can full of beer. But yeah, it's been a while since I've had burnout, because you know, beer tickers, we don't tend to repeat unless for special occasions. But yeah, Moulton, they do a great food festival in Moulton. Obviously, because of COVID and pandemic and such. Now I'm just going to pour some whiskey chance, but so that brief. So anyway, the burnout from Brass Castle is a beechwood smoked porter. Ingredients: water, malted barley, malted wheat, hops, yeast, olive dress. Doesn't specify the hops used, but nice cool can. Not sure if this is my first time I've been in Cannes in a while, but definitely get that smoky elements to it now. Now this is why I poured the whiskey, because this is a Island Park 12 and it's a single malt Scotch whiskey at 40%. It's a Island Park Viking Honour. I thought, right, I'll pour some whiskey because I'm pairing the peatiness of the whiskey and the smokiness of the beer. I love that whiskey. Anyway. Similar smoky elements. Obviously, the Island Park is a bit more potent because it's higher in alcohol. That feels good. Just like the vodka. Just a little bit down there. And just like the vodka. Medium body, a little bit of stick back up palate, and a little bit of smokiness in this variation of Bordeaux. Now for the whiskey. You know, you make sure you never drink all the whiskey. Because save it special occasions. Cheers. Yeah. That burn. Soon warms your palate and your center is a lot warm going on. But yes. Such a good whiskey, such a good beer. Both good beers, good whiskey. Brass Castle in Malton, definitely check it out. If you can, visit, because Malton's got a beautiful little town just outside of York. But there's all these kind of array of different shops, and it's a very scenic place. And check out the Malton Farmers Market when it's up and running. Fingers crossed, all that stuff. And you stay safe. You take care. Bye.